Hello, hello, everyone, and welcome back to the Gamer Update. I hope you are enjoying your morning. Of course, we've got our coffee. I actually don't know what time this is going out, so hopefully you just have your coffee anyways. But today we're talking about Kai and Speed signing a deal with Rumble.
All right, so we starting a show. What the fuck we doing?
Anyways, bro.
Bro, you from Ohio. And bitch, you from the Bronx.
Bro.
Fuck. What the
fuck? Yes, they had a wild announcement that was really well produced. I think I talked to Jake about it on stream yesterday, and I was really impressed with how well produced and shot it was. Of course, with a massive deal like this, they're going to bring in a big production company and do it right, but I was still impressed nonetheless. The show is going to be called The Kai and Speed Show, and it looks to air on May 26th at 5 p.m. EST. Obviously, this duo is really well suited to each other. They put out a song recently as well, and I think just the pairing makes a lot of sense, as you have someone like Speed who's faced backlash in the past for some of his behavior. It seems like he's a little bit on the younger side with how he acts, a little bit more immature at times. Of course, he has grown a lot since he has blown up. And then we have Kai, who obviously has risen through Twitch and broken records on there and really become a pillar of that community and someone that a lot of people look up to on Twitch.
What the hell? I was crazy amount of shit for 1 minute. So does this mean they're not going to Kick?
Now, the big question, of course, was what happened to Kick? This was a rumor for a long time, as Miskip does ask at the very end there. Of course, that was a bit of a troll, I think, but that was a rumor that was going on for a really long time where people were teasing it. I mean, we even had Kick sharing clips of Kai.
I know y'all see that green in my title, right? I know y'all see that green in my title, right?
I love you, I love you, I love you. Until I
that green is for fucking Minecraft.
Not only that, but Aiden Ross always kind of stirring the pot. He had called Kai before, offering him to come to Kick.
I know, I saw that little thing that went out today, you know. They said that they made 20 mil off you and you got two. I just want to know you're worth a lot more than that. And there's a platform called Kick. And you know, they'll never ban you, never get banned.
And I know this is a lot of clips, but when it comes to Aiden Ross, it seems like he also said that both Kai and Speed were offered $40 million contracts each with Kick that they decided not to go with and instead chose Rumble.
I'm hurt. I wanted Kai and Speed on Kick, I'm gonna be honest. We originally offered, I think, Kai and Speed $40 million. I think Kai was $40 million and Speed was $40 million. They said no. But I don't know what Rumble offered.
I did not turn down. Chat, that's not a actual leak. That's not, okay? That's not an actual leak, my nigga. Stop. That's cap. That's actually cap on my soul. On my soul, that is cap. What is he doing?
L-M-F-A-O-O-O-O-O.
Why is he doing that?
As far as I'm aware, Speed hasn't been live streaming quite as much as he was before, and so I had to imagine that wasn't a massive focus, but for Kai, he does stream all the time, so I was curious why he didn't take on a Kick deal.
Everybody, okay, first of all, let me go ahead and say something real quick. I had two moves very tactical on this platform. I feel like niggas is ready to get me the fuck out of here. But it's all love, you feel what I'm saying? Chat, First of all, the streaming, the normal stream that me and you do, is always going to be on here. So that doesn't change. That's why that was a big reason for me going my route. You feel me? A lot of niggas wanted me to be 100% exclusive on platforms and shit. And check, y'all know I'm not the type of person. I'm not the type of person when it comes to shit like this. I would never, I won't do what I don't think is right. I won't do what I don't think is great for y'all. I feel like anything that's against that of what I want to do and what makes me feel comfortable, I won't do it. You feel what I'm saying? That's just me. That's just me. I won't do it. I done discussed like with a whole bunch of people. Shout out to all the other platforms and shit like that. You feel me? I fuck with y'all and shit. But, you know, it just wasn't the right move.
So it seems like it was the right move for him to end up going to Rumble. I respect the fact that he doesn't want to move his community for a couple reasons, most likely. One, it can be a really difficult transition to have a community on a platform like Twitch and then move it over to anywhere else. It could be in the past Mixer, maybe going to Facebook, people who have gone over to YouTube, or even transitioning from Twitch to Kick. A lot of large streamers have a hard time bringing their full audience over. Yes, you might retain a core of them, but at the end of the day, you're not going to have those same numbers because people are just used to getting your notification on Twitch and knowing that they can show up and you're going to be there. So it makes sense that he wouldn't really want to go through that. It's also nice if you're considering your audience just from a ease of access standpoint where, hey, you know where I'm going to be. Like I said, you don't have to put that much work into it. And at the end of the day, if you're trying to get people to watch your content, then you should be focused on making sure it's as easy as possible for a viewer to find you. So I respect the decision, even though saying no to $40 million each is crazy. It seems like these episodes, these one-off episodes that are pre-recorded and live airing, it's kind of more like a fantasy factory to me, which I think is incredible. And I think someone like Kai and Speed could really, really do well with that same sort of concept where they're just going around doing crazy stuff, trying crazy things. If you watched that trailer in the beginning, if you go watch the full thing, it really looks like they're just trying stuff. It's like a mix of Fear Factor as well as being daredevils. There's tigers involved. I don't know. You really don't know what's happening. So I'm hoping it's Fantasy Factory, Rob Dyrdek style, where they're just going around with their homies, with their friends, and doing fun crap together. That's just crazy. And people want to watch it. They're going to have crazy reactions. And people are going to want to see Speed and Kai, you know, sit with their heads in a pit of snakes. I don't know. I feel like I would watch that. It'd be entertaining. So I'm hopeful. I would definitely tune in for the first episode. Of course, I haven't actually consumed anything on Rumble, which is the other question. It seems like Rumble is making a lot of moves in the creator space. But we will let you know, update you if anyone else signs that way. Till next time, guys. I'll catch you later.